expert friends in this led group kindly observe this photo. Here, no clearances as per regulation are maintained, and there is also greenery, multi-circuited there, and so many things. Such things give rise only due to non-implementation of rules, regulations under electoral laws framed under our nation's constitution. Still, we are not bothered about such substandard work practices, even though our constitution promises hazard-free electricity, hazard-free, but this is not hazard-free. Somebody has to sacrifice due to such inadequate clearances, that is sheer disobedience of the constitution provisions. Myself, Ramdas Khandavare, and my basic purpose of posting this photo in this Israel group with a mission towards zero accident-free electricity. Sir, kindly bring such things to the notice of highest authorities in your group so that they can pull up the bottom paper and this practice of substandard work stops. This is not that literature is available. All literature available, measures of construction available, IS code available for everything, but nobody is seeing all available things, and we are getting new things for thought. Now, we want a result-oriented solution, not any additional more technology. Myself, Ramdas Khandavare, sorry for bothering. Thank you.